In this video, we'll take a look at how you can manage your inventory in Shopify directly from Ace. As many of you know, Shopify is a great e-commerce platform to quickly and easily sell products online. With the Ace Retail Point of Sale system, our native integration option allows you to upload products and inventory details directly from your POS to Shopify. Any online or in-store sales will automatically synchronize and reflect on your on-hand inventory quantities. There's no need for double entry. After having set up Shopify in the Ace software, you can upload products directly from your point of sale system to your web store. To add items, go to Operations, Web Store Integration, and Web Inventory. Select the department or sub-department that you would like to upload. Clear the checkbox next to the Show Web Items Only button. You'll see all of the items in that department in the table. Select all of the items that you would like to upload and click Upload Modify Items to Web Store. When the upload is finished, you can view it by clicking View Item on Web Store. You can confirm that your item has been uploaded to Shopify by clicking Web Admin on the Web Inventory screen and then clicking Products on the sidebar. The item should be listed on this page. However, we strongly recommend that you edit your products directly in Ace instead of Shopify, because anytime you modify a product in Ace, it will overwrite any edits done in Shopify. You can automatically add items to Shopify when creating new items in your Ace inventory. To do this, you will need to have the access right to enable the auto-upload new added product to Web Store option in Operations, Web Store Integration, and Setup. Otherwise, the option to automatically upload the item will be grayed out. To add an item, go to Operations, Inventory, and Inventory, and click Add. Complete the Add Inventory form and make sure the Upload to Web Store option in the bottom left is checked. If you go back to the Web Inventory screen and click the department of the item you just added, you will see that new item there. You can also view it by clicking View Item on Web Store. Or by clicking Web Admin and Products. You can also set up auto-update of the quantity, price, or weight of an item on Shopify through Ace. To enable this, you will need to have access to Operations, Web Store Integration, and Setup, and check the Auto-Update Quantity, Price, and Weight in Web Store option in the Auto-Upload and Update section. After this is enabled, if you manually update inventory quantities by going to Operations, Inventory and Inventory, changing the quantity, and clicking Save, you will see your manual update online when you go to Products on the Shopify admin and refreshing the page. You can also update the price by changing the price on the inventory maintenance screen and clicking Save. Then click on the product you just updated in Shopify, and the price should be updated. You can also set Shopify to automatically update the quantity of an item after you have sold that item in ACE. Again, you will need to have the ability to enable this on the setup screen of Web Store Integration. Check the Auto Update Quantity, Price, Weight in Web Store After Sale option. Now, let's see this in action. Go to the Sale screen and sell an item that is also on your web store. Now, if you look at your products on Shopify, the quantity hasn't been updated yet, but if you refresh the page, the quantity will show the correct amount. You can also see that the quantity of those items have updated in the inventory screen. So that is how you use the ACE integration feature to upload and update your inventory with your Shopify web store. Thank you.